In the heart of the wild, where the sky meets the trees, lies a symphony of wings waiting to be discovered. Join us on an unforgettable journey into the realm of our feathered wonders. There are many birds of prey, the Brahmini kite. This one is a juvenile. The white-bellied sea eagle, with a wingspan of over 2 meters, is a bird with supreme agility. But there is one I've always been fascinated, and that is the majestic crested serpent eagle. In flight, the crested serpent eagle is a sight to behold. With broad wings and a short tail, it soars gracefully through the sky, often emitting a loud high-pitched call that echoes through the forest and open skies. This call is a crucial part of its communication, especially during the breeding season. The males and females engage in elaborate aerial displays to attract mates. A striking bird of prey, it is easily recognizable by its distinctive crest and powerful build. Found across much of Asia, from India and Sri Lanka to Southeast Asia and parts of China, crested serpent eagle thrives in diverse habitats, including forests, grasslands, and even near human settlements. One of the most fascinating aspects of the crested serpent eagle is its diet. As the name suggests, this raptor primarily feeds on snakes, using its keen eyesight to spot them from high perches. Once it locates a snake, the eagle swoops down with incredible speed and precision, catching its prey in its sharp talons. And it's not just snakes that are on the menu. The eagle also hunts lizards, amphibians, and small mammals, demonstrating its versatility as a predator. The crested serpent eagle's plumage is equally impressive. Adults have rich dark brown body with a distinctive black and white crest on their heads. Their underparts are lighter with bold white barring. These striking features make them one of the most beautiful birds of prey in their range. Conservation efforts are vital to protect the crested serpent eagle, and like all avian life, habitat loss and hunting pose significant threats to their population. By preserving their natural habitats and raising awareness about their importance in the ecosystem, hopefully we can help ensure that these magnificent birds will continue to thrive. My name is Derek for Visually Captivating Wildlife Moments. And as always, discover nature and discover yourself.